bless you. Let's all rise to our feet. Let's thank the Lord. Let's prepare our hearts to worship the Lord this beautiful morning by giving Him all the praise and the honor and the glory to our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because He's our Father in heaven. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless Thy holy name, O God. Oh, thank You for the breath that You have given us to worship You, Father, this morning. Thank You for the life that You have given us, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, thank You, Jesus. Praise Your name, O God. Oh, Your name above all names, O God.
Thank you.
Father, we come before you today with thanksgiving in our hearts, oh God, remembering all the blessings that you have given us, Father God. Father, we thank you for your protection throughout the past week, for your provision, oh God, for being with us in every moment in our lives, Father God. Thank you for being so faithful in our lives, in our families. Thank you, Lord. You are a good Lord. Hallelujah. Father, we commit this entire service into our loving hands. From the beginning till the end, Father God, be with us, guide us, Holy Spirit. We want your fresh touch, fresh anointing, Father, as we worship you. We want to feel your presence, oh God, this morning. We commit this entire service into our loving hands. We commit every aspect of this service, Father, into your loving hands. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As we gather in this place today, Holy Spirit, come and have your way. Hallelujah. Let's sing this beautiful song together by giving all the glory and honor to our Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Says, for God is not unjust to forget your work and labor of love which you have shown toward his name. In that you have ministered to the saints and do minister. And he goes on to say, as we desire that each one of you show the same diligence to the full assurance of hope until the end. This is a word of encouragement. Let's receive it. Whatever you do unto the Lord will be not forgotten. He will remember that. And he will honor you for that. And he will bless you for that. So we are supposed to minister to one another. That's what he says. And we desire that each one of you should show the same diligence to the full assurance of hope until the end. So we have work to do until the end. There's no way that we can stop it halfway, right? It is the Lord who works in us, and it is the Lord who encourages and who helps us to lift our hands, and he's the one who strengthens our feeble knees. May his name be glorified this morning. Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Father. As I come into your presence, past the gates of to your sanctuary, till we are standing face to face. I look upon your countenance, I see the fullness of your grace, and I can only bow down and say, you are awesome in this place. You are awesome in this place, mighty God, you are awesome in this place. You are awesome in this place, Abba Father. You are worthy of all praise. To you our lives we raise. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. Oh, you are awesome in this place. As I come into your presence, past the gates of praise, into your sanctuary, till we are standing face to face. I look upon your countenance, I see the fullness of your grace, and I can only bow down and say, you are awesome in this place. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place. You are awesome in this place, Abba Father. You are worthy of all praise. To you alas we praise. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome.
together, may your spirit work within us.
And as we gather, may your spirit work within us. As we gather, may we glorify your name. Knowing well that as the hearts begin to worship, and may your spirit work within us, yes, Lord. And as we gather, may we glorify your name. Knowing well that as our hearts begin to worship, we'll be blessed because we came.
Steadfast love of the Lord.
The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new. They are new every morning. New every morning. Great is thy
in this place,
mighty God,
hallelujah.
You are awesome in this place, Abba Father. You are worthy of our praise. You are life we raise. You are awesome in this place, mighty God.
You are awesome in this place, Abba Father. You are worthy of our praise. To you our lives we raise. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. Let's sing it once more. You are awesome. You are awesome in this place, mighty. Oh, you are awesome, oh God. You are awesome in this place.
Worship you.